My name is Jamie Shone. I am the team leader for LU Motorsport, which is Loughborough University's Formula Student team. And this is how we build a Formula Student car. Everything that's designed is put into a CAD system, so we have an electronic version of the whole car. Before it will go into CAD, calculations will be done to determine the strength material used, and it will all be then put into this big CAD file in order to make sure everything fits together and the system integrates as one. Approximately half the time to build the car is done on design. And the next stage of the building of this car is to go to build the chassis. This is an example of a few years ago's chassis on the car. So they'll be bare, and this is one that has been tested and is an example of the next stage and what it would look like. The next stage of the build of the car is to make the carbon fibre. We have carbon fibre which we lay out, and using the oven and pressure, which combined with heat, means we're able to create the carbon fibre one ply skin that we use on the car. So every year we build this car from scratch. The carbon skin that you can see on here, which has now been vinyl wrapped, now it's a finished product. We make our own steering wheel. So this steering wheel has been designed in CAD, it has then been sent off and been laser cut. We take a Honda CBR 600RR motorbike engine. We then modify it, so we have our own specially custom designed intake and exhaust system. This is part of our aerodynamic package for this year. Every year we build them ourselves, so we go to a sponsor. They teach us how to manufacture these wings. Once manufactured, we bring them back, tidy them up and construct them ourselves. So overall, a lot of hard work and dedication goes into the building of this car by a great team. They dedicate a lot of time and effort into making sure that each separate component is designed correctly and comes together to work as a whole one. This is all to go towards entering a Formula Student event.